If you've ever hopped into the saddle to ride a horse, you've experienced the classic example of craftsmanship. Built for the comfort of both the animal and rider, a saddle is a horse lover's best friend. This week, we'll stop by an Alabama company that's gained a reputation for its beautiful saddles, built in time-honored style.
Ider, Alabama's Continental Saddlery exemplifies the slogan, Made in the USA, which has special significance for Oliver and Heike Dusterhoff, formerly of Germany.
The company got started in Indiana in the 1980s, and it got relocated in the 90s to Georgia and ultimately to Alabama. And it was owned by a German fella at the time that was looking for management, so we took on the task of managing the company. And in 2008 and 9, we purchased the company.
Continental Saddlery specializes in making saddles for a specific riding discipline called reining. Often called ice skating for horses, reining competitions involve riders guiding horses through precise patterns of circles, spins, and stops. Despite the name, it's not the reins that guide the horse's movements through these contests, which makes a competitor's saddle a particularly important tool.
The reins have to hang loose, but you control the horse and the commands you give to the horse by using your legs. You want the close contact with the reining saddle. They're very similar to a regular Western saddle, but they're more refined when it comes to the feel, and you have the close contact, so you make sure you feel the horse and the horse feels you.
You won't find anything rolling off an assembly line here, folks. In a part of the state once known for leather work, Continental's products are all about quality materials and handmade precision.
We take a lot of pride in our craftsmanship, and I think the key was really to do it the old-fashioned way and make sure it's done instead of mass production, really do it the old-fashioned way, one saddle at a time. Dedicate your work to one saddle and make sure it's just done right.
Cutting, stretching, sewing, staining, whatever it takes, the team at Continental gets their hands on just about everything that makes up one of their saddles.
It's a team effort. I mean, everybody has their part, but if somebody is out, somebody else can jump in and take over their part. I think that benefited us in the long run because we don't just buy our saddles from someone else and put our name on it. We make them here. And with us learning everything from scratch, I think you can see that in the final product.
Continental Saddlery has built a reputation with trainers and competitors throughout the reining world, with several professionals proudly riding in their saddles. They've even had a few celebrities seek them out.
Actually, William Shatner, of all people, rides in our saddles, and he actually left us a really nice feedback where he said, you know, all the gadgets that I love my Continental saddles.
Putting together a saddle the way these folks do takes a lot of time, attention to detail, and plenty of elbow grease. But the love customers have for their Continental saddles makes all that hard work worthwhile.
I think they built the best saddles out there, so, and I love riding in them.
It's always been a challenge for me to find the right fit, and Continental is just doing that for me.
Everybody that sees it asks me, what is that saddle? And I just think it's one of the prettiest ones I've ever had.
It's fun to see the end product, and when we get customers that come back to us and say, I bought the saddle from you guys, I love it. It means a lot to us, and we share it with our people.
We're a small business, and we're small fish compared to some of the others that are out there. But people are starting to recognize our saddles, and it's just, it's the most awesome feeling when you see one of these riders, you know, go into that sliding stump and do their thing, and you're like, you know what? That's our saddle. And he just scored an awesome ride on our saddle. The saddle is a tool. And so if we make a tool that helps them do their job, that's awesome. That's a good feeling.
The Dusterhoffs told us that reining is a fixture in the western part of the country, so they don't have that many customers here in Alabama.
But everything that they've learned about saddle making, they've learned since they took over this company.
Yeah, she was a CPA and he was a salesman.
Impressive.